Well, you know, the, like I said before, one of the most important things is we want to help our guys make the good decisions. And a good decision might be coming at some point, you know, for some guys. Each guy, again, each situation's different. And the thing I think Chandler saw and that we all felt is he's not done getting better. And, you know, the player he's going to be at the end of this year is so much better than the player he was, you know, that he was ended up last year at the end of last year. So that was the most important thing in this decision is he knows how much he can grow, and he's got the work ethic to do it. He's got the discipline to do it, and a serious approach. And when your best players are your hardest workers, you always say your team's going to be really good, and that's what we have going, you know, especially with these two guys right here. But we've got a culture of that, and you know, now he's a senior, and he's modeling it for all these young guys, and that's probably the most important thing. And that's why he's going to continue to improve.
The biggest thing that brought me back was just knowing, you know, the jump that I was able to make my sophomore and junior year in that season, and just seeing how that growth could help me to improve even more in another year span, this year that I have to improve to prepare me for the next level. So that was something that was big for me in realizing where I was and where I could be to prepare. Also, was just, you know, we had a really good, I think, season last year. You know, when the postseason game on the road for the first time in Squid history, went on the road at Utah and then played in that second round game against Illinois. But for me, it was just about wanting to win a Mountain West championship. I mean, that's my freshman year. I was lucky enough to be a part of the team that did that, but my role is completely different, and I'm a completely different player than that year. So, you know, I really want to win being in this new role and able to lead guys and show them what it takes, and to be able to lead on a team that can say that they're Mountain West champions is something that I really want to do.